compression therapy is something that we are using here in our office. It is a great tool to helping patients with chronic pain, chronic tissue strains, chronic myofascial conditions that we see, especially here in the League City and the surrounding Houston area. The machine looks like this. It's a pretty small, but it does quite a few big things. It's basically a therapy that we use to pinpoint the pain, and it allows us to not only locate where it's at, but also locate the compensation muscle tissue around it. I tell people it's kind of like a sound wave doing a deep tissue massage for us, in that it's able to locate. How do we know if we're in the right spot? Well, the patient gives us that feedback. You know, patients can kind of feel a little bit of soreness as the sound wave goes in. Some patients tell us it feels like kind of like a sore muscle after a workout. So it provides the feedback that we need to make sure that we got into the right spot every time we do the treatment. Now, some people ask, well, how long does the treatment last? Your initial treatment will probably be somewhere between 10 and 20 minutes. As far as how many treatments there are, it just depends on the condition. It depends on the exam, findings, possibly the MRI or the CT scans. But what I tell most patients is that, you know, from one to two visits, you're going to feel relief. Two, we're going to kind of make sure that, one, we take away the pain, but two, that doesn't come back. And this technology has only been around, I would say, maybe in about 15, 20 years at the most. But it's a great tool to working through chronic compressed tissue. So if I have somebody that's come after, say, back surgery 2 years ago and their back's starting to get hurt, you know, have pain again. If I have a patient that's had maybe major reconstructive shoulder surgery and now the shoulder's starting to ache again, or the muscles around the shoulder are starting to ache, this is a great tool to getting rid of that pain. And then two, moving them into what we call more of an active treatment, aka getting back to doing exercises, strengthening the joint and so forth. So it's a great tool that we incorporate in our treatment plans here at Texas Spine Sports. All right. So what are conditions that are common to these, to basically using this tool? So we see it with chronic tendonitis, tendinopathies that we see, maybe a chronic muscle strain, like a hamstring or a gluteal strain that hasn't healed right. Piriformis syndrome that we see in a lot of our active runners. Sometimes that muscle is tethered. It's holding on by, you know, not much, but what we do is with this sound wave is create blood flow into the area, shoot that goes into the muscle, that allows the muscle to reconnect and it allows it to heal. Sometimes when you're dealing with a chronic condition, the body will try to initially repair it, but when it doesn't get the result it's supposed to get, sometimes it will kind of just leave it half done. And what the piezowave does is it helps kind of complete that healing, so that way we can move on and get back to using that joint or using those muscles again.